Today, New York Governor Kathy Hochul signed off on several new gun reform laws in light of several mass shootings nationwide. One would raise the minimum age to buy a semi-automatic weapon from 18 to 21. Another would require bullets to be micro-stamped. And some would also close loopholes on making or altering firearms.